Hello everyone. The ancient world refers to the period in human history that predates the advent of recorded history. It is a time of great civilizations, technological advancements, and cultural developments. Mesopotamia, often referred to as the cradle of civilization, Mesopotamia, located in the eastern Mediterranean, was home to some of the earliest known civilizations. The Sumerians, Akkadians, Babylonians, and Assyrians all thrived here. They developed complex societies and made significant advancements in areas such as writing, cuneiform, law, code of Hammurabi, irrigation systems, and astronomy. The Epic of Gilgamesh, one of the earliest known works of literature, also originated from this region. Ancient Egypt. Ancient Egypt is renowned for its pyramids, hieroglyphs, and pharaohs. The civilization thrived for over 3 millennia along the fertile banks of the Nile River. They made significant contributions to art, architecture, and religion. Their belief in life after death led to elaborate burial practices, including mummification. The Rosetta Stone, discovered in 1799, was instrumental in deciphering Egyptian hieroglyphs. Egyptians also developed a calendar system that was remarkably accurate, and their medical knowledge was quite advanced for its time. Ancient India. The Indus Valley Civilization and the later Vedic period were significant eras in ancient India, known for their urban planning and advanced sanitation systems. The Indus Valley Civilization was one of the most advanced of its time. The Vedic period saw the composition of the sacred Hindu scriptures called the Vedas. This period also saw the development of early forms of algebra and geometry. The concept of zero as a number was also introduced during this time. Additionally, two major religions, Buddhism and Jainism, emerged during this period. Ancient China. Ancient China saw the rise of dynastic rule, with the Shang dynasty being one of the earliest. The Zhou, Qin, and Han dynasties followed, each contributed to China's history. Confucianism and Taoism emerged during this period, shaping Chinese culture and society. The invention of paper, gunpowder, compass, and silk are notable achievements from this era. Ancient Greece. Ancient Greece is often considered the birthplace of Western civilization. It was a period of great intellectual and cultural growth. The Greeks made significant contributions to philosophy, politics, science, drama, and democracy. City-states like Athens and Sparta were prominent, and it was also the era of great philosophers like Socrates, Plato, and Aristotle. The Olympic Games also originated in ancient Greece. Ancient Rome. From a small city-state, Rome grew into a vast empire that encompassed much of Europe, North Africa, and West Asia. Known for its military prowess, architectural marvels like the Colosseum, aqueducts, roads, legal system, Roman law, Roman left an indelible mark on world history. Latin, the language of Rome, ancient Rome, is still used in scientific classification and legal terminology. Ancient Americas. In ancient America existed great civilizations such as the Maya, Aztec, and Inca empires. These civilizations developed complex societies with advancements in agriculture, maize cultivation, architecture, pyramids, mathematics, zero concept by Mayans, and astronomy. The ancient world was a time of rapid growth and development. Each civilization made many contributions that have shaped our modern world. Studying ancient history allows us to understand our past better and appreciate the progress humanity has made over millennia. Thank you. Bye.